I picked up my RX7300 from DX Engineering, and I'm going to show you how I installed it in my 7300. First, you remove the antenna tuner jack. After I remove the jack, I set the RX7300 in place. Next, we remove the receive connector from the board. And then connect it to the RX7300. And connect the RX7300 to the receive connector on the board. And that's it. It's that simple.